Hi guys, and welcome back to next video from Mini Bike Store video blog. Today it's gonna be a very short video. I'm gonna show you how to properly start for the first time the 80cc 4-stroke Lifan engine, which is in one of our products, the Gokid 80cc go-kart. So step by step I will show you what you have to do, what you have to check to start the engine properly for the first time. Before you start the engine for the first time, you have to check the oil level. So remove the oil cap just here with the dipstick. Check the oil level, make sure the oil level is correct. It is between low and high. It is correct here. Put the key into the ignition and turn it to right, to on, like this. Next, turn the on-off switch to on position. This is on position. Next, fill the tank with the unleaded 95 petrol. Don't mix it with the oil, just clear unleaded. Close the petrol tank. Next, here is located the petrol tap. This is off, so you have to pull it, the petrol tap, all the way forward. This is the petrol on now. Next, here at the back of the engine, we have the choke. This plastic here is a choke, so you have to pull that choke into the left. This is on now. Next, pull the pull start gently a few times. First, do it slowly. Till the engine starts. So this is how you start the Lifan 80cc 4-stroke engine for the first time. You have to remember to properly break in the engine. So once you start the engine, you should leave it running for a few minutes, and then for the first few tanks you should go very easy on the go-kart. So thanks guys for watching this short video, and see you in the next video.